First, you need to cut out a template of the wheel head. Next, fold the template into quarters and attach with tape. Use the template to mark the halfway points. Now you can use the halfway point to mark where the two drill holes will be. Next, use a centre punch or nail to create a guide for the drill bit. Now you can drill the holes, but I recommend you drill a pilot hole with a smaller drill bit. Now all that's left is for you to attach the bolts. I use 5mm Allen bolts with wing nuts.